Yeah, so we're here with this little rotary piston engine. We're going to fire it up. And it should put out 120 volts at about, I think it was 100 RPM. Got a hertz meter here. We're going to hopefully get 60 hertz. Yeah, go ahead and fire it up. We're just going to use it on air today. It's meant for steam. But I'm pretty much on the mark as far as 60 hertz, 120 volts, so I'm happy with that.
So at like 130 PSI is your...
130?
Yeah.
Is what I want?
It didn't drop anymore? That's what it...